Third, the ultimate example of God's compassion and sovereignty is found in the cross. Acts chapter 2, verse 23 tells us that Jesus' crucifixion was a part of God's foreordained plan. Despite the pain, suffering, this event was rooted in God's love for humanity, for you and me. He sovereignly orchestrated salvation through what appeared to be defeat.